Hello everyone, I am Pragadishwari Priyadarshini, here to explain you all the class 7 English prose Gopal and the Hills of Fish. This lesson Gopal and the Hills of Fish is a comic visualization of a story of a king who challenged his witty courtier Gopal to bring Hills of Fish to the court without getting hyped. He successfully completed the challenge in the funniest way possible. Comics are comical stories meant for light entertainment. One of the popular comic magazines is Tinkle. This prose piece is also given in the form of comics. Now let's move on to the lesson. It was the season for Hilsa fish. Hilsa is a popular fish found in rivers of India, mostly sold during monsoon season. Everyone was surprised and happy with the availability of the fish. However, the king was annoyed at the discussion of the fish. The king was shocked to find Gopal too talking about the Hilsa fish. He eventually challenged Gopal to bring Hilsa fish into the palace without getting hyped about it. Gopal accepted the challenge without hesitation. Gopal was brave and bold, at the same time simple and down-to-earth. A few days later, Gopal half-shaved his head, smeared ash on his face, and wore torn and dirty clothes, and walked towards the palace. He looked like a filthy beggar. He also carried Hilsa fish in his hand. No one seemed interested in the fish carried by him. He was stopped by the palace guards, but Gopal insisted on meeting the king. The king allowed the man to come in and recognized him as Gopal. The king was astonished to see Gopal, who acted in a clever way that no one bothered to see what he was carrying or no one gave attention when a person looked like a rag picker or beggar. Thus, Gopal accomplished the challenge and won the heart of the king. In this story, Gopal, as a witty courtier, took up a challenge and came out with flying colors in the funniest way possible. Let us also learn how to be successful in our life without taking stress or pressure, because life is precious. That's all for today, students. Hope you understood the lesson. Have a good day and happy learning.